All right, we made it. We're gonna get ready, and then we're gonna explain how our challenge is gonna go. Stay tuned. All set. So our challenge we're doing today, we're doing a two challenge. I think it was two challenge, right?
What?
Two challenges.
Three challenge?
Well, first our challenge, first challenge is whoever catches the first 5 fish, loser is gonna jump in the water. And then at the end of the day challenge, loser's treating for dinner, right?
Yeah.
Treating for dinner, and you're gonna dress in a woman's dress and take a picture of that. So stay tuned and we'll see who's the winner. First fish, baby. So one's going swimming today.
Nice one, sugar. Fish number 2, baby. I'm gonna need a picture on this one.
Fish number 2. Someone's going swimming today. Yeah, I think GassAndBass is going swimming today. Fish on. Fish number 4, Jer. Again, I think it's off the food chain. One more fish, he's going swimming.
One more fish.
Alright, so I've been using this. This is the Waterman Red Flakes. It's doing good. If you don't have some, go get some. They're working. They are working. Try that again. Fish number five. Oh, it's a pike. Does the pike count? No.
Pike is minus one.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
You didn't state that earlier, man.
No, that's
all in the rule. Alright, minus one. This is a nice pike, too. Alright, since I caught the pike, GassAndBass is saying it's minus one. So I'm down on three fish. I'll catch two more. So far, you only caught one. Too. I can't see it that good. I saw it chasing it. It was right next to the fish. Fish number five, GassAndBass going swimming. Okay, first challenge complete. GassAndBass lost, so he's gonna get ready to jump in the water.
If my shoe falls off, I'm wearing my shoes. Oh shit, this is real mucky. Damn, there's no fucking spot that I can just jump. Okay, ready?
Yep.
I lost.
I feel the sand
on my shoe. Feels good though.
I'll drop in later.
Huh?
I'll jump in later. Alright, first challenge is done. Second challenge, whoever loses a rare dress and treat you for dinner. So far I'm taking first. Alright.
I know
I just beat him by half an
net.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
What?
Half an inch?
85 inches and mine's 85 and a half.
Wow.
Probably would have been close battle.
Oh man. Look like he's training for dinner and wearing a dress.
Shouldn't even wear a dress. Oh, you're that close.
You're wearing a dress.
Off that close.
Alright, we're gonna go eat. Thanks for watching.